EastEnders fans have speculated that Hayley Slater is pregnant with Martin Fowler's baby after she announced she's expecting earlier this week. Hayley's shock news was revealed when she was seen cradling a baby bump during the soap's royal wedding celebration in the Queen Vic. The character didn't give any hints as to who the father of her unborn child is, but fans watching at home are convinced it's her cousin Stacey's estranged husband Martin. And now it seems as if the soap has dropped a major clue that viewers have guessed correctly and that Martin is indeed Hayley's baby dad. After the pair got close earlier this year, throughout Tuesday night's episode Hayley was seen riding the night tube, following last week's revelation that the character, played by Katie Jarvis, is homeless. But as morning broke, she exited the train and was seen leaving a cryptic voicemail to a mystery person. "The good ones deserve a chance. It's important," she said before hanging up. "It's me, sorry to ring so early, I need to see you." In the next scene, Sonia and Bex Fowler entered their house to see Martin with his phone to his ear, suggesting he was listening to something on his mobile. The character, played by James Bye, then acted shifty when grilled by his ex-wife and daughter on who he was speaking to so early in the morning. So could Martin really be the dad of Hayley's baby? The pair did get close earlier this year when Hayley was sent to Albert Square as part of a revenge plan by the Slater family. Or is it all just a red herring, with Hayley's child being fathered by someone completely different? EastEnders continues on BBC One. Thought it was never suggested the pair slept together.